Let me just resume the timer. So we were at the final boss. I think I do still remember the password. Okay, so let's resume the timer. Are there beaches in Gdansk? It's a port in the north, so there must be beaches. Yes, there are. Let's try to remember this boss fight, because I do not remember. All I remember is that Shredder was kicking my ass. So this is the... I made it through the whole game, but I have been stuck like 2 hours in this. The final phase of Shredder, like half of the health. Summer, so beaches are full of honeys. And here I am streaming on Twitch, Mago Naranja. Here I am, and here you are as well. Not enjoying the honey beaches. No, the beach honeys, sorry. Oh fuck! Oh my god. Have you ever kissed a turtle? Yeah, and it turned into a beautiful princess. This is music from the NES game. No, this is a Game Boy game, and I cannot recall this on the... to recognize the pattern. Matters. Why risky? I saw him reach it. Reach it? What? Risky comment, but yes, reach it. Oh! What's the furthest TMR got in boss rush? Yeah, I got Shredder phase 2, the half health of Shredder. I don't see why that would be risky, but I mean, I'm not in a bad mood. It can be risky when I'm in a bad mood. They have herbs. The turtles. Well, it depends if you kiss them with tongue or not. Come on, man! Waste of pizza. Hello, Kefka. I'm gonna be frustrated here. I'm just chilling for about half an hour. Well, hopefully in half an hour I will beat the boss. Risky. Ralph is the way. Definitely is way better with Ralph. Duh. Is this a Konami game? Yeah, it's a Konami game. Master Shredder 1. Yeah, and Shredder 2 is also not that far away from being there. But... this guy just killing me. Well, I mean, taking away my pizza. But when Konami actually made games. Yeah, I don't know why they stopped. Like, they should just make some kind of games like this. two big games, why not? I mean, there's still like a big market, right? Yeah, this is a boss rush. The four bosses plus. Dead. Hit. I don't know the other two games, but this one is very good. This is the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3. You have a map, it's like kind of Metroid. It's not as open as Metroid. Come on, man! Which Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles do I like more? Yeah, I like the number 2 and 3 for the NES. But this is also not a bad game, 1 is also not a bad game. I honestly got no motivation after the fucking, like, loss of the pizza. definitely is. Hello, real round. Hey, Señor Zodiaco, I heard that you totally copied the Nasmania layout. No, but I heard that you started Nasmania, so that's good. What the hell am I thinking here? Constantly check if I'm not like a fly. Hit. Yeah, I mean. Hit again. Hit again. Cheap. The one that he goes to the top, sometimes you can avoid it, but sometimes you need to have like a feel where he's gonna land. I mean, I know the ones that are gonna hit me, but it doesn't matter if I try to avoid it, because it's still gonna hit me somehow. Yes, Señor Zodiaco, no, nothing wrong, just nothing wrong with that. And I wish you good luck with Nasmania. Definitely was very ambitious. It is totally doable. Are you from Venezuela or somewhere there? Where are you from? Just like hit like this. I'm just getting trolled. Might not be hit. My god, man. Bart Bat, thank you for the 2 months. Oh, you use save state? Oh man. Then you cannot call that Nasmania, I'm sorry man. And I'm being serious. I mean, you can use save state to practice, but to beat a game using a save state, that is cheating. That's straight cheating, man. And you should not do that, man. I mean, if not... Well, I mean... If you do that, just don't call it Nasmania. I will ask you for that, man. Because that is just bad, man. you will restart the game without saves. I saw you are only 13 games in, so that's almost nothing. And you already have the experience of in the games. But the games are gonna be tougher and tougher and tougher. That's for sure. But don't use save states, just to practice. I mean, otherwise it just goes against everything, in my opinion. Remember, hardcore gaming is the only way. You need to challenge yourself. It's a challenge. It's not just an entertainment project. I mean, some French people also, they were allowing 2 save states per game, but because it was part of a show, like, they did it that way to don't be stuck forever in a game. But whatever it takes, man. Not even Tyson gives those uppercuts, man. Surviving, man, surviving. I follow you in other account almost, and you don't have Wonder Mania, and I say, like, I wanna do that one day. I start, like, your NES collection, I knew someday someone gonna tell you, and I was gonna look like a copy. I mean, it's nothing wrong starting their own NES Mania, like, for example, Dexter, he took, like, I mean, I'm letting people use the nameless mania, no problem for me, but at least respect the rules of NES Mania. That's the only thing I ask. Just be true to the rules of NES Mania and everything is fine. Seriously? That it was the last hit. Eight eyes, I only did one loop. I think. Did I do it too? I came back later? I don't remember what I did. Shredder, we meet again. Do not throw me, and we should be fine. Come on, man, just hit the fucker. How to take it slow. Puta madre, why the fuck do I get greedy, man? No need to get fucking greedy to be successful. Greedy? We'll be right back. I don't wanna switch to Michelangelo, but I might have to switch just when I jump early or when he delays the fucking shoot. I can survive. Hello, Alejandro Lozoya. How some games end? Señor Zodiaco, there is a website called Nesmania.com, but the MexicanRunner.com. There you can check like the winning condition of every game. In case you are like, I mean, I had the same issue, and the community was trying to help me. And most of the games I put an accurate winning condition. Most of the games, there might be one or two debatable or four. And farm pizzas. Yes, but you cannot have more than one. So farming pizzas is not gonna give you anything. That's harsh. Yeah, especially the last freaking... What is the name? Shredder. But once again, the key is just being patient. This is the one that... Well, alright, all time for you to go to the clock. Thank you, Kefka. Are these final bosses? Yes, it's a boss rush. 4 bosses plus 2 transformations of Shredder. And then... And that's it. Oh, that was pretty horrible. For layout, no, it's fine, man. It's fine. Don't worry about that. Really, don't worry about that. Just I got a message from someone and was like, oh, someone else is doing this mania, and he's using your layout, and I'm like, what? Okay, but it's fine. Just respect the rules of the games. That will be good enough for me. The layout is something that doesn't matter. But what matters is actually beating the game. And that's when you... Again, Shredder, just you and me, just you and me. Graphics. Nice timing. You scare me. Thank you for the 270. Oh wait. I can't count. Don't know where I was. Okay. Come on, man! Fucking asshole. We'll be right back. Who's gonna be my bitch? You? Motherfucker! Ah! Ah! Cowabunga, man! Oh, man. Oof. Easy, man. And you can die, man. Let's rescue April O'Neil.
I knew you would rescue me.
Dick Troy's the music.
Now that Shredder's gone, the world will finally be at peace.
You knew I had it this time, man. I didn't knew that, but somehow I find new ways of making damage to Shredder, so it was cool. Good job. Well, that was okay, I guess. What do I think about Mrs. Apin? What do I think about him? I did not watch him too much, but I was really upset when I found that he was using safe states. But you know, I really don't know him that much, so my opinion about him, like, I guess it won't be on fundamentals. The only thing, yeah, I was upset when I found out about the safe states, that was it. Sakurai made this. I don't know who Sakurai. But here are the credits, you can see. You can see who made what. It says Konami, not Sakurai. Just kidding. Let's celebrate with another Game Boy game. Man. Main. That's her beautiful credits. Now it's extra zero. Okay, I guess there was nothing else. There was nothing else. And nothing else matters.
TMR. Beat the game.
You see? Beautiful, beautiful. That's like forever back in time. 26 years ago. Yep, 26 years ago. The game was completed. And the rating. I'm gonna put you this so you can see what I'm doing. Rating of this game. I'm gonna take into consideration that it was a Game Boy game, but I think it was okay, the game. Didn't find anything very, very, very annoying. And I liked that boss rush. The password too. I mean, the only bad thing is the bug I found, that if you go out of order, the password does not work. That's the only thing, but I'm gonna forgive that. Comment. Cowabunga. Cowabunga. And the soft lock with the blocks. The reason why a soft lock, because it's that an unintended part, and it was not a soft lock, like you can plan how to do it, and you have the password, so that's the part that I reached, that it was out of order, totally out of order, and because of that, the game just behaved very weirdly. But I don't think you can do it in another part, so as I say, forgiving the programmers for that, taking that outside, it's fine. Cowabunga! Pretty nice! Metroid like game. But despite of having a map, it felt the order of bosses was kind of linear. I did love the difficulty of the bosses, and in general was good. I don't know. I did love the difficulty of the bosses, especially on the boss rush. If you want to be to rescue April O'Neil, challenge. Also, I love the uses of the turtles with special moves. Yeah, I think that was kind of sweet, really sweet. Okay, all right.